Okay, this is how we made Jennifer's mahi-mahi. She cut some lemon in half, sprinkled it into a bowl. That bowl, actually. With some olive oil.
Orange. I do oranges.
And an orange. Caribbean jerk spices. A little bit of paprika. And a dash of Tabasco. A little tiny itty bitty bottle. Isn't that cute? Then she mixes it up in the bowl. She puts the fish in the bowl. Soaks it in a cup. Covers it with foil. Puts it in the fridge, what, for 2 hours? 2-3 hours?
I have no idea.
About 2-3 hours. Pour some of the juices into there with some butter. Pours it in there, 6 minutes on each side. We're going to taste it and see how it is, but I'm telling you right now, it smells really good. Really, really good. Oh, and the recipe we have for mine doesn't tell you how high the temperature should be, so we put it on
a high at first, and then I put it on 7.5.
And this is, you know, for people who are interested on how to cook mahi-mahi, or
I think they know how to cook mahi-mahi.
Or us who just want to remember in case we forget. So, at this point in time, we're going to go ahead and turn it off and turn it on again after we taste it.